Ahí está, ahí. ¿Relo?
Ah, a true warrior. I have a discount for... Wait. You're not with the Kabinianis, are you?
No, I am not. I am a Magi.
Whoa. Magis used to come here all the time, but not recently. Who do you work for, then?
Cleopatra.
I heard she was in town. Well, a Magi working for his pharaoh. You must have gold to burn.
I would like to speak with your legendary twins.
Speaking is what you call it. I suppose we all have our thing. The twins are going to cost you if you want to speak, or anything else with them, Magi. Make yourself comfortable upstairs. The twins will come for you. They had a rough night yesterday, so don't speak too hard with them, hmm?
You wanted to speak to us?
I'm looking for a Gabignani named Venator.
Shh! Do not say that name!
He's a naked Iadet. I won't hold my tongue for that monster. Everyone is scared of him, but you should kill him. He's staying at the top of the square.
He won't be staying anywhere ever again. By Anubis. This place has been busy. Venator does not work alone. This place smells like a swamp. Broken dishes. It reeks of foul play. Blood on the walls. This Venator is sick. What have you and your men been up to? Target practice on Cleopatra. Venator is training his Gabinianis for an assassination. Lipstick, and scented oils. Were women of the street here? And Roman regalia. Odd. Seems Venator wants his men to mix well. Wine casks. This doesn't smell like wine, though. Oil in wine casks. Enough oil to burn down the whole city. My gods. A crafty plan. One of the men is posing as a woman. Must be to infiltrate the palace. Posing as wine merchants. They will dock and set a fire to cause a panic. With an archer ready to pick up the queen in the confusion, somewhere high. Venator, more than just one of Septimius' dogs. You have your own puppets within the Order. I have to find them before they strike.
I should be cautious around here.
How do I look? Later on, I plan on playing the lute.
He was an imposter. A Roman man who wants to kill the queen. I am doing you a favor.
Never a dull moment in this town.
Turn to the broth. Let's leave Cleopatra and enjoy life.
No way, Futuro. I can't wait to burn Cleopatra.
I talked with Venator, and he even paid me to light the braziers. Apparently, Cleopatra's defenses are weak. This will be the easiest assassination in the world.
Thank you. Europa Moon walked among us.
Aya! My love!
Bayek!
Ah, you smell of the sea.
The high seas have taken me for some time, but now I'm yours.
Is an unworthy bitch.
That is no way to talk about a goddess.
If you are a guardian of Egypt, the country will surely be dead in moments.
Keep talking. You'll soon find yourself down ahead.
Did you stop by the broth and see my handiwork?
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me get your card.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gabellianis, and Egypt is ours! Rawr! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
Two axes isn't enough axes.
Let this queen die. The only dignity she has left is death.
If death requires dignity, then allow me to decorate you, for you are the most decorated official.
Your queen is an unworthy bitch.
That is no way to talk about a god.
You are a guardian of Egypt. The consul was going to be dead, folks. Did you stop by the block and see my hand?
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me give your car a break.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gabinianis, and Egypt is ours! Hurrah! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
Two axes isn't enough axes.
Let this queen die. The only dignity she has left is death.
If death requires dignity, then allow me to death.
Your queen is an unworthy bitch.
If you are a guardian of Egypt, the consul will surely be dead in moments.
Stop by the broth and see my handiwork.
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me give your car a break.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gabinianis, and Egypt is ours! Hurrah! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
Axis. Isn't enough axis?
Let this queen die. The only dignity.
There's a place in the Duat with your brother, Septimius.
Hey, old man. Oh, are you injured?
Just a flesh wound.
Aye.
I am fine. Nothing hurts anymore. My mind is a riot. All I have is that I am pushed further. One more attempt to snuff me out.
My queen, rest and remember
I do not need rest. This civil war is no closer to ending. I need a fucking throne. My throne rots in the hands of my brother. Instruct Foxidus to prepare ship. We head to meet Pompey. My last resort. You two go ahead and tell him we're coming.
Yes, my queen. Bayek, if we don't get to Pompey first, Septimius might.
I hope these tough times do not kill her aura.
Her aura is as strong as ever. Her temple will be redesigned in her name.
Appears those Gabinianis left us a felucca. Kind of them.
Whoa. Here, Herald Pot. Comfort, yeah?
Septimius is the shit-eater. He is the man we must escort to the Devourer.
And of Potinos?
He will be more fodder for the Devourer.
And then we return home.
We will only return home with Cleopatra in our company, to show the Sea Ones what has changed, what we have changed.
How are things on your trireme?
Great. Foxidas has entrusted me with...
Why don't we take each other here?
In this reed boat.
Take advantage of these rare moments between us, before your new job steals you away as savior of all Egypt.
You make jokes, but it is not funny. It is greatness I am after.
I love you, Aya. And we are Magi. We do serve and protect, but we work alone. I share your hatred for Ptolemy. But remember, Cleopatra is a Ptolemy. She's the better of two evils.
We must serve greatness. What greatness do we serve now?
We are parents.
We were parents. I love you, Bayek of Siwa. But what are you all now? Where were we?
Death hangs in the air.
The stench is great. I'm getting familiar with rotten flesh.
Are those bodies?
Holy Hades. Now, what was it we were talking about?
Septimius has beat us.
Funny how all great men are reduced to food for maggots. This is a cemetery for our ambitions.
No. No, it can't be. Where is Caesar?
He has arrived in Alexandria. He is heavily guarded, so there's...
Bring me to him. I will get to Caesar if I have to drag myself through the sewers of the palace.
Clear.
forewarning, Bayek. Once we board this ship, there is no turning back. And we finish with the Queen on her throne, or each of our heads on a pike.
I understand.
It is rare that our cargo is a goddess. I apologize. We have no kings or queens on our ship. Only gods and goddesses. So you should fit right in.
All strange and terrible things are welcome.
I am worried that my quarters are not as comfortable as your palace.
Comforts? We despise them.
My loyal shield boy, are you fit?
I am in awe of this goddess. We must do her well. I can't believe she's on our ship.
Hey, don't be fooled by appearances. She needs us more than we need her. Raya, she is the real goddess.
There, in the distance.
Aya, already showing Bayek the best places to make love, huh?
Enough, Fox. It is time to make war.
Brothers at sea, today we carry a precious cargo. Queen Cleopatra, great lady in perfection. She of the Sage and Bee. With so many other cocksure titles, my breath falters just to think of them. Now, if you direct your attention to the fort, you'll notice we have some friends bearing down upon us. Emissaries of our little Pharaoh. How kind of them to come forth! Let us welcome them, shall we? Warmly! With a ball of flaming refuse! Ah-la-la-la-la! This reminds me of a day 20 years back, when I sailed with a group of pirates.
The Sicilians, was it?
Ah, you heard the stories. That's right. I was a hired call then, too. They were planning an inland raid on Antioch, but they needed a few extra sails. It was my first and only deal into the life of a scoundrel. I prefer having a charade of decency. Only a charade.
A charade can be hard to come by.
He speaks! The great Magi!
We are at sea, Captain. Any greatness here is yours.
Ptolemites! Burn them! La la la!
We have good time now, guys!
Give them a taste of our fire! Well done, then. Seacraft comes naturally to you.
Easier to sail about when the sea is empty of ships trying to sink you.
Not a dozen missing triremes, not a lightly made fleet.
It will take some time for them to find the wreckage. Onwards!
Captain, my shield smells like charcoal.
Damastes, please, shut up! We press on!
With caution. We're not yet in calmer waters.
too, boys!
There! More Talvi ships!
They'll want to box us in and drive us against the shore.
I see that look in your eyes. Why should we fight them? We can just barge on through and head straight for Alexandria.
I need to be sure the way is safe for Cleopatra. We have to do this.
Those Nekatiadek will feel Ra's arrows.
Nice to hear Egyptian vulgarity on a Greek ship. Variety is what makes life interesting. And bloodshed. Alalalala! The fleet awaits your command, Aya! Our catapults will fire upon your order! The air stinks, but not the oarsmen. Something else.
Hold, Phoxidas. Look there, at the water.
Two ships down? Damn Ptolemy. Did make a fight this. I'm no foxy general with bottomless Roman coffers! Those were my men!
Easy, Phoxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them pay.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the rhythm!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They sent an octary! A floating ship! Grasp! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Fickle Poseidon! These old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of shit down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Pick up the pace! Need more speed! More speed, Zeno!
Break up the base! Need more speed!
Take
a piece of time! Off the base, brothers! More speed! Tempo!
Not at all, not at all. My blood runs quick now, with the roar of battle. By Zeus, I have not seen this much action since the earliest days of Cleopatra's father.
Let's not celebrate too roundly, old man. We're afloat in the sea with a cargo worth 1,000 ships.
I wonder if Cleopatra survived unmarked. Those clothes looked expensive.
All are safe, we're done.
Attacking starboard!
Oh, you're not dead! Ptolemy's Malachi are not dead yet! Get onto the reef boats, use the fog to hide your escape! I will take care of this. Destiny is a fucker sometimes, Aya. Enjoy the calm water. I will stay in the storm. Free, you fool! Don't mind the flaming arrows, huh? For battle, we will honor our goddess!
We cannot afford to spill any Roman blood.
We cannot traipse into the palace armed to the teeth.
So we disarm then.
Armed or not, they will recognize her.
For once, perhaps a queen's entrance is unnecessary.
Act natural. We are meant to preside these grounds. Remember that.
Is our queen all right?
I'm fine.
Who are we?
Let me do the talking.
None pass here without escort or a royal seal.
I am the nomarch of Heliopolis. These are my phylactae. We bring gifts from our local merchants.
Let them pass with an escort.
Follow me. This way. Our Imperator appreciates the hospitality.
Have you received the warm welcome our pharaohs always provide?
We will not celebrate until an alliance is sealed. Your vizier and your king have given us fine accommodations here in the palace. However, I cannot guarantee my Imperator will hold court with you.
We understand. You are a good legionary. We will be patient.
Do you think we could take them all?
Of course. We have better gods than them.
Are we there yet?
Domine.
Guest legionary, at ease.
We are with the great pharaoh Ptolemy the 13th, his envoys from the east, with gifts for your Imperator.
Carry on, then. An offering?
Me? Would you like me to help you carry your carpet?
No, sorry. It is very sacred. Must be handled by the Phylactae. They understand the merchandise.
Step aside, legionnaires. Official business for the pharaoh.
Who are you? You look like a hippodrome racer.
I am. You should see me race.
The C1 warrior.
Continue this way. Guest legionary, at ease.
Stay in the palace. Don't. All politics are concluded.
The palace is at your disposition, guys.
Pompey was bound to be killed sooner or later.
Pompey was your enemy, Caesar.
He was my friend first. You are right, Ptolemy. Now let us discuss our alliance. What is this?
Forgive, Lord Caesar. We bring a gift from our pharaoh, Cleopatra.
Pharaoh? This is no gift. These are my sister's friends. It is a trap.
In place of an envoy, Cleopatra sends a rug?
I wonder how you all entered my palace.
God! Kill these traitors!
My wretched brother. He's let the wine go to vinegar, and my kingdom to pieces.
Great lady, your audacity is equaled only by your beauty. Flavius, please.
I can offer you what my brother failed at with me. Marriage. A true marriage, that is.
If you ally with my sister, I will kill every last Roman in Alexandria.
Enough of the big words, little brother.
Out, all. You will each be sent for when our congress is concluded. I wish to hear both Ptolemy's side of the story.
Botinus and Septimius gone. We missed them.
You will have your vengeance soon. This is Cleopatra's time to officially become queen.
If she is crowned queen, we will be able to act from within. Crush the network.
Tomorrow, our queen will have turned flattery into progress. We'll reconvene tomorrow at the gardens. You proved your worth tenfold today. You truly are great magis.
Aya, dear one, thank you for coming. All is well with great Caesar.
Good, my queen. Soon you will be on your throne.
Yes, yes. I must ask you a favor, though. The tomb. I fear Lord Caesar should have the honor to bear witness to the author of our kingdom, Alexander the Great.
You want to impress your new lover, I see. The tomb is sealed, no?
It is, but by an act of Gaia, not a royal decree. An earthquake in the early days of my father's reign has blocked the door. Do you know our metropolis well enough to suggest an alternate means of entry?
The underground.
You would enter from below?
Well, I would find a way into the cisterns and canals below, work backwards, and find a way to clear a passage into the tomb.
That would solve our problem, but it seems idealistic.
Fortune favors those who ignore her. I'll examine the area around the tomb and figure this out.
Excellent. Rejoice.
It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. Ensure it is.
Rip?
Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. Must be a way beneath. Around!
What's this?
I knew there was a way.
This is a tighter squeeze than the cave west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days.
Where to now?
It must be through the sewers. No one had the courage to plunge into Hades' rivers.
We are the ones. After you, Aya.
Thank you.
That was one big crocodile. May its soul rest in peace.
About time you showed up.
I was guarding your rear.
My rear's fine. Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the car.
Oh, unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. These markings along the bottom, they speak of Siwa. The boat, and a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees, where a marked sphere meets its scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. These paintings on the wall.
The stuff he is holding. The markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It taught me to vent.
Together, we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar? Starts impressing us.
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We've found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Oh,
Wait.
Just kill me. We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said they left for...
Where? Where?
This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. I should find a horse.
Keep up!
It has come for you.
You died this day!
Got you!
Hey, what?
Romans now? Which invading army will oppress us next? These Romans ignored us after Peril. We will riot. Fellow citizens! We must take up arms!
Give us Ptolemy!
I'm heading to the Serapia. Praying is our only hope there. The
contact.
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order.
My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay.
My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
I smell war! We will put our queen on the throne!
You are the only queen worthy of the throne!
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
Best not be seen here.